Hey.
Hi.
Dressed very sharp today.
Thank you. This is mafia style.
Mafia style, okay.
Mafia.
Ooh. Have you ever killed anybody?
I rather not tell.
Oh.
Good answer.
What's your name?
My name is Takumi Takahashi.
I'm assuming you're from Japan.
Yes.
What's your talent?
I'm going to perform sleight of hand magic.
Hey. Ooh.
Let's get it.
Thank you. So, please, Mr. David, could you please come up on the stage? Big hand.
David.
So, I heard you like magic.
I do.
Yes. I'm going to demonstrate how gamblers cheat in card games. So, for example, I'm going to show you the skill to switch the card. So could you please tell me to stop anytime you like?
Stop.
Perfect. And look at this card. Mm-hmm. I can look too. That's two of hearts.
Two of hearts.
Okay. So I put this card in the deck. It's somewhere in the deck, right? Now, what I'm going to do is to switch this card very quickly. So three of spades is on the top. When I deal the card in the table, changes to
wow.
two. And look, three
wow.
comes out from the
beautiful.
Middle, right?
That's really
yes.
good.
Now I'm going to demonstrate how to false count. Three or two, which one would you like to use?
Two.
Two, perfect. So let's say if I have only one card, and I want to make it look like I have many cards. So look, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven,
no
eight,
way.
Nine, ten, and look.
Wow.
I have
wow.
one card here. And same card, right?
Wow.
Wow.
I'm like right here.
Thank you so much. Now I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight cards. I would like you to tell me any number you like between one to eight.
Six.
Six. Okay, what's going to happen is I'm going to deal the card from the top one by one. At the six, your card will appear.
My two of hearts.
Yes, yes. Would you like to change your mind?
Angun says no.
No, okay. I'm going to count, okay? So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And look,
what?
This is two of hearts, right? And look.
Wow.
Now, look. When I put the card, the rest come out, right? And now look. Two of hearts, right? If I put this, I can take out again. Wow. And of course, there's no two of hearts in the deck, right?
Of course there's not.
Now, I'm going to show you world quickest way to find these four cards, okay? Now, I put the cards one by one into the deck, and I'm counting how many cards I put between these twos. So, I think I know exact positions of all the twos. So if I leave four cards in my hand, now look. Did you see it?
I saw it.
I already found it.
Yeah.
Because I have one, two, two, three, and lastly, all the two cards. And of course, there are no two in the deck.
David, we only saw it on the screen, but you were very up close and personal. How was it?
I love sleight of hand.
Yeah.
And your sleight of hand, in my opinion, is amazing. And I can only imagine how many hours you have spent in front of a mirror to get to be that good.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Angun?
Yeah, that was impressive to see from here. And you're really fast with the fingers and everything. And then you're such a gentle mafia, so, you know.
It appears that your skills are as good as you look.
Ah, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Should we vote?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's pretty easy for me, so yes.
Ah. It's also easy for me. It's a yes!
Ah, thank you.
David?
And what do you think I'm going to say?
Come over here.
It was pretty dope when he was like, he was putting it down and nothing came out.
Yeah.
I mean,
it was magic.
Yeah, it was magic.
Well, you did so well.
Thank you so much.
You blew our minds.
That's like world-class stuff right there.